a leak, pinhole, or small punctures in an aluminum evaporator coil. Repair or replace. The practical solution is to get your customer up and running quickly and cost effectively with Handy One AL822 brazing alloy. Traditional aluminum silicone braze alloys melt relatively close to the melting point of the base metal of an aluminum coil. AL822 melts at a lower temperature, nearly 300 degrees Fahrenheit below the melting point of the base metals used for typical aluminum coils. So there's little danger the brazing can further damage the coil. Because Handy One AL822 is a flux cored braze alloy, additional flux is not needed. A non-corrosive flux is built in, right inside the center of the rod. Fill the repair and you're done. Only a non-corrosive white residue will remain. No post-brazing cleaning is required. Here's how to perform a repair. Clean the repair area to remove any dirt and oil that may prevent the brazing filler metal from adhering to the surface. Slightly preheat the area to be repaired. Then apply heat to both the rod and the coil. Once the flux begins to flow and the rod melts, fill the repair area. AL822 can repair evaporator coils, condenser coils, aluminum tubing, aluminum to aluminum, aluminum to copper, or any other aluminum components, including aluminum to copper transition joints. Save you and your customer valuable time. Save money by repairing, not replacing, expensive aluminum evaporator coils. Handy One AL822, the practical solution from Lucas-Milhaupt.